Welcome to the project demonstration of smart farming protection system by using ESP32 camera. So here the main application of this project is whenever the intruder detected near the farms or any animals detected near the farm, so that motion will be detected by this motion sensor we are using here, and the sensor will provide as a digital output to the ESP32 camera and parallelly to this audible buzzer. So when the motion detects nearby the sensor, then buzzer will get switched on and ESP32 camera will capture the photos in front of this camera, and that photos will be mailed to the register email ID. So for that purpose we need to provide the hotspots and data to this ESP32 camera. So the whole system getting power supply from this 230 volts AC input, and we need to provide the 5 volts DC output. For that purpose we are using the regulated power supply board. So that stages are like transformer to step down the 230 volts AC to 12 volts AC, and to convert the AC to DC we are using this board. So it has a rectification to convert AC to pulsating DC, capacitor to remove the pulses and make that pulsating DC as a smooth DC output, that to 12 volts. But as we discussed, we need 5 volts. So for that purpose we are making use of this LM2596 voltage regulator. So it will provide as a 5 volts DC output directly to this breadboard. So from here we are distributing the 5 volts power supply to the sensor input module and buzzer as output module, and operating module is the ESP32 camera. So based on that input we are going to control the output modules also. So let us see the demonstration. Before on the kits, we need to enable the hotspot in your phone. So go to hotspot settings and change the hotspot name to project 5875 without any space, without any capital letter, and password should be 12345678. So after that, enable the hotspots and data and log into the Gmail. Right, so these are the previous images which we have got, so based on the motion sensor inputs. Now so we are demonstrating this project as a human presence in front of that, because I am presenting in front of the sensor. So now when we on this, automatically it will capture the photo directly. So if you want to real time demonstrate, keep this kit in a room and on that leave it for 30 seconds minimum. So let the sensor getting heat up, right, as I motion detected. If you are there in front of the system also, if you don't move then it won't detect. If you make the movement in front of the sensor then it will detect. But leave the sensor for at least 30 to 40 seconds, let the sensor getting heat up, then after that it will keep on detect and trigger the ESP32 camera, and the camera will capture the photos. For every 15 seconds, maximum of 20 seconds, the system start capturing and sending the photos to the register email ID. So you can check whether you have connected the device properly or not. So you can see that one device is connected. Right, we got the alerts. Right. So I am in front of this camera. So my photo got captured and sent that to the register email ID. Till the motion detects, it's keep on sending the captured photos to the register email ID for at least of 20 seconds duration.